And back again. What? Okay, so that has to go there. Because now I have to cut this freaking thing away. Would have been nice to leave it here, but it's the entrance, so. No! Oh, it burnt away. I don't know what's burning there. Something. Guess I'll replace these. Oops. Didn't help, did it? So I guess I can escape now. Okay, I survived quite happily. Hi. Scumbag. I bet it was you who webbed up my doorway like a noob. Possibly that one up there. Well, oh yeah, I should probably mark her up. Which way to go to? That way, but I wonder if 18 is going to be enough. Thanks. That looks like my previous pillar. I've already got a way up. Yeah, sort of. And we're back. Back to the old hovel. It's only midday. Everything's stopped over here, so the fires are probably still burning. Two webs I can take down. Three webs I can take down. So, let's take down these threats. Okay, this is a wrecked one now. This has to go where that is. Womp womp womp. Not sure where the third one that was there went. Oh, it's here. Okay. Plenty of space now. Kind of still need to babysit that, but I also want to get some more iron. Go back to the caves. Angry dog. One dog. I don't exactly remember where I was. Cows. Right. Okay, how you doing? You're fine. No. Pretty sure I was on. Ah. This side. Is I in there? Zombie just over there. Yikes. Okay, that's in water somewhere. The zombie died without dropping anything. Yeah. Okay, another dog over here. It's also hungry. Creeper? What the? Damn it. Another dog up here. Are you angry? Yep. Okay, that's you down. Not entirely sure where my cave is. It's this one, but it wasn't this one. So I go back to this one over here, I guess. Angry dog. Or I just head back all the way. Guess what I'm doing. Yep. Fine. Need to set up a base down here, so I don't have to keep doing this. Not just a hole in a cave, but a proper base. It's a bit dark. Not super dark though. Go on the ice where it's faster to move. There we go. And hope there's no spiders spawned. Because they are the biggest threat. Except creepers. Ah shit. There we go. Creepers are the biggest threat. Beasts are the biggest threat. Don't have the room to put any more beast things down. Itchy. Itchy, itchy face, itchy face. Right. Back to making a hat, I guess. Holding the key down for this knitting is no good for my laptop's keypad. Yawn. Tired. Well, I guess it's 2 o'clock in the morning now. No idea what episode I'm up to. New hat yet? Yay. One fluffy hat. I can just stay there, I guess. Make a new couple of clubs. creepers on the roof. Nope, nope, nope. Anything else that he's doing? Oh, that one. There we go. Cleared it. If my pants break, it's not a problem. I got metal ones. Need to find where that iron was. Yeah, I desperately need an axe. I need an axe so I can start storing stuff. Here. Put the spades above the ovens. Bush gets up there. It should be far enough away that it won't burn. I don't know why it's getting cave sounds when I'm in a cave. So weird. Guess I'll do that. Make a disposal. Frickin' spider eye. Guess that's bait. Which one's gonna burn down first? This one, I think. Early morning. I know it's already morning, but I need to refuel. Refill these.